PlayStation.
Fucking shit music.
I don't know what all these people are talking about, but comedy is not the lowest form of art. You should just give up on making any original content and make a lot of quote-unquote mashups and not even any good mashups. Just limit yourself to 10 sources and things like Gangnam Style.
Put a banging donk on it.
Or any of those awful early 2000s bands. Just as long as it's nothing original. Because God forbid that you make something that doesn't have any comedic value to it. And God forbid anybody finds out that being funny isn't the only thing in the world. Just upload unoriginal mashups to SoundCloud. You can become an internet sensation without any effort. If you just listen to my plan, the SoundCloud Guide to Being Popular.
This upload wasn't funny. Nothing out of face was funny. You can do is quit reposting this shit and go listen to some original shit I have on my fucking account instead of reposting
like
face. It's not funny. None of this was funny. 90% of the stuff on SoundCloud isn't funny. Pop up on a nice Dr. Pepper and sit in your fucking booger encrusted computer chair and blow the fucking crumbs off your keyboard and go on your SoundCloud profile and you see where it says playlist? Delete that playlist that's titled
odaxelagnia.
Because I'm pretty sure none of that shit is funny.
Fuck music. Seriously.
Just do it!
Fuck everything, but fuck music the most. Fuck everyone, but fuck music the most. With a big rusty pole or a splintery post. Yeah, fuck music the most. Fuck you!
There's bad, and then there's funny bad, and this is not really funny.
Fuck, man. Listen to my new album. What did you do?
Oh, you put a banging
double on it. Okay, well, you know what? It's not that I have a problem with or those guys that do things. It's I have a problem that they enable themselves and they put themselves in these positions to be a part of bullshit. Who aspires to be a part of bullshit? It fucking blows my mind, you know what I mean? And that's why I personally get upset about it. And I'm not saying that's why everyone should get upset about it. That's just me. And I'm just that guy who has no problem fucking saying it.
What the fuck? You some lonely ass motherfuckers. You motherfucking weeaboo faggot ass bitches. Fuck all y'all.
You know what? I'm hot fucking shit. You know, I'm a fucking internet celebrity.